Here we are again, live from the track, ready for the second round of free practice. We expect riders to be working on their rhythm, which will give us important information. His bike is ready. We're back from the pit. The mechanics are taking the bus. We're back from the pit lane where the rider is. His bike is. We are back from the track. There he is, get... and welcome. Everything's ready for the third round of free practice. Just a few. We are taking things inside the pit. This practice session is also coming to a close. Everything's ready for the second qualifying session. There he is getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race. That's the end of the second and last qualifier. Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. While the race official... We'll be right back. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take